This is Head Radio, a Love Media station. Just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, 4 networks, 3 satellites, 10 senators.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Head Radio.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're listening to Head Radio, the rock of Liberty City for 60 years. I'm DJ Michael Hunt taking you through another set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Head Radio. Media, making sure radio in every town in America sounds exactly the same.
Number one for noise, Head Radio.
Would you like a kitten? Have one delivered. Just log on to PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
Head Radio. I'm Michael Axwound Hunt. Follow them.
Tolerable, less annoying. A better variety of weird noises between songs. The station your parents warned you about. More commercials, fewer songs. Bigger contests, more winners. Fewer positioning statements. This is the one and only Head Radio. Head Radio.
Are you ready to party? These boys certainly are. And I hear the lead singer's out of therapy and ready to date your sister.
I'm working for the sake of it. And I want all the money that they gotta get. I go out getting laid, but I play safe in a safe place. And I know that I wanna live. I said to you, sometimes I feel like I can.
Gonna be huge.
Been used.
Here's a song you're not gonna find anywhere else. Except on one of the other 800 stations owned by Love Media, our sister stations. Rock and roll! It's Head Radio.
Starts a pretty face. She feels that's what she looks
Liberty City. I'm DJ Michael Hunt. Last weekend, when we were broadcasting live from that food court at the mall, a fan said to me, Mike, why do you always use cheesy cliches? Can't you say something original for once? Hey, I'm not here to be original. I'm here to rock. Rock around the clock 24-7, dudes. Non-stop rock here on Head Radio.
The single source of gratification in your miserable, insignificant life. Head Radio. But we don't need you. Head Radio.
Forgive me, but I didn't do anything wrong, so sue me. If you think to change your happy life, forget me. If you don't think a friend is right, your enemy. It's always been your innocence. You're sweet, you're shy, you must admit. You censor your life for your benefit. But you lose all the taste and you sit there and waste your day, your month, your year. Now these days they pass you by if you don't change.
Head Radio.
You see, you share, you must admit, you censor your life for your benefit, but you lose all the taste and you sit there and waste your day, your month, your year. Now these days they pass you by if you don't share.
I'm Michael Hunt. You can call me Mike with another fat jam of non-stop rock from the station that can give you more because we pay our employees less.
Built from cheap labor from Zambia, El Salvador, and Paraguay. This is Head Radio.
I used to be concerned and nervous about the future. Sometimes I'd get scared before an important event such as childbirth or family funeral. Hey, sometimes you need a little help navigating life's trouble spots. That's when I discovered Equinox.
After the divorce and losing little Tommy, life was getting me down. I couldn't focus on anything at work. After trying Equinox, I've been Employee of the Month 3 times in a row.
I used to fall unconscious for hours at a time. Now with Equinox, I never need to sleep.
Equinox is new from Zaibatsu Pharmaceuticals. Ask your doctor about Equinox today.
Equinox may cause nausea, loss of sleep, blurred vision, leakage, kidney problems, and breathing irregularities. Do not take Equinox if you're operating heavy machinery, driving a car, pregnant, of childbearing age, unhappy, or have a family history of mental disorders.
Equinox, softening life's harsh realities.
Here's one that brings down the house when I do my weekly Michael Hunt's Rock and Roll Jam at Liberty City's premier bowling alley. I'm Mike Wheels of Steel Hunt.
I know she sounds kind of crude, but she feels kind of good. She swings her hips and her bits to the rock and roll groove. What she makes, what she breaks, I say that it's all good. But she can't hide from the side what is making moved. Come and make me. I'm crazy. I don't know if she's listening tonight. Come and lay it. Come crazy. Got a fist for a generous fight.
I think it's time I told you.
I can do nothing else.
whisper, see through you, cause I got you. One too many times, so baby, stop and say something else that makes you feel okay. What you say, hey, all you seem to think about you. Damn it, did I hear you say I got laid? No way. Turn the page, wish I had it all again. What the hell is fate? Come and made it, gone crazy. I don't know if she's listening tonight. Come and made it, generous fire. I think it's time I told ya I can do nothing else but see through you, cause I got you. One too many times, so baby stop and say something else that makes you feel okay. What you say, hey, all you seem to think about
you and all your pride and glory. What's it so horny? Cut your hair and change your look. Get a job in a power suit. Analyze your whole damn life, then obviously pray at night.
I can do nothing else but see through you, cause I got you. One too many times, so maybe stop and say something else that makes you feel okay. What you say, hey, all you seem to think about you.
No matter what your geographic, demographic, or income bracket, we've got content personalized for you. This is Head Radio. Head Radio, because your head needs it. Needs it. Trivia question, you'll be qualified to win. Every qualifier will meet at the local mall where you'll be told to perform various acrobatic stunts. The one who can do the best stunts will then go on to compete in the nationals. And if you win there, you'll get three concert tickets from Head Radio, where it's easy to win.
Is your job affecting your health? Do you become fatigued? Does working take time away from family and social events like watching wrestling? There's an easy solution. Sue your boss. See, the great thing about this country is you can sue anyone for pretty much anything, and you'll probably win, or at least get a settlement. At the firm of Rakin & Ponser Personal Injury Attorneys, we can show you how falling down and howling like a sissy can result in a large damage award from your employer. We also specialize in awards for injuries suffered in auto, bus, and train accidents, and can even train you to throw yourself in front of a bus and pretend to be injured. Hey, that's why they pay for insurance. Call the law offices of Rakin & Ponser and get ready to enjoy a life of luxury.
Has your marriage gone stale? Has the spark gone out of your love life? Looking to add a little adventure to the monotony of monogamy? Hello, I am Fernando Martinez, founder of Fernando's New Beginnings, a revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. We understand how two kids and a mortgage can take the passion out of your life. With our three-step program, you'll rediscover romance guaranteed.
Hi, my name's Phil. I've got three kids, two cars, and a mortgage. My love life was going stale, even before my wife's car accident. Then I called New Beginnings. Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married. But on Wednesday afternoons, I meet Barbara at the motel by the turnpike.
See? The passion, she's back. Phil's marriage is saved, and his kids will have a daddy to look up to. Call New Beginnings today. 555-9292. It will be a miracle. I guarantee it. Fernando's New Beginnings. We turn an ending into a new beginning.
You're free.
Are you bored with man's best friend?
Sorry, Fido, we're gonna have to drown you.
Why not try man's first cousin? At PetsOvernight.com, we've got every primate in stock, from spider monkeys to gorillas. You'll love your new best friend.
Mommy, Jim Jim bit me.
Oh, yeah, then you just bite him back then, okay, honey?
PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
Music that our demographic research says will put you in the
mood to buy things.
Pass the candle, beat the bishop. Your cruise director down the river Styx is here, baby. It's DJ Michael Clambake Hunt. Let's rock and roll, baby.
I was a fool, treated you cruel, but that don't make much sense when I was clearly in love, still with you. I ran away, you begged me to stay, but there was nothing, nothing, nothing I wouldn't do that you asked me to.
And radio!
Come on, come on, let's take the train. We're moving out of here, but we'll soon be back again. Come on, come on, let's take the train. Time up.
Train on Hit Radio. Remember, Mike loves rock and roll, but he really loves giving head. Radio listeners, the chance to register to win a free trip to San Andreas and the Glory Hole theme park. Remember, rockers, Hit Radio is the official station of the Glory Hole theme park. Go all the way, sweepstakes. Let's take a break.
The event movie of the year everyone is talking about.
You're just a virus. You're not real.
I'm your mother, stupid.
A group of people that think the whole world is trapped in a computer.
We can't get out!
Hurry, stick your hard disk inside my drive.
I can't. My hard disk crashed.
Reboot it!
The mainframe. What happens when five college students take LSD and discover the truth?
Ah! Your face is a big pixel!
And they have to make the decision of their lives.
What's it gonna be? Yes or no? One or zero?
The mainframe. Oh, it's real.
No. The mainframe!
Coming to theaters this Friday. Rated PS for pretty stupid.
Man, last night I was at a backstage party for the Gurning Chimps. I met this deaf girl right after Macker was sick on my shoes. My sign language is a little sloppy, but Mikey knows how to win the ladies. A little air guitar and a roofie and you're back in business. Yeah, baby, let's get some more music.
Every day when I hear you say
for me. God, that song brings tears to my eyes. Trust me, Mike is a man in touch with his emotions too, thanks to those new psychotropic drugs. I may not currently be in contact with my kids, but I am in touch with my emotions.
You're the one for me.
Hit Radio, the official home of rock and roll since rock and roll officially sold out.
Hit Radio.
Scared to say it, let's all make it love. La la love. But it's fine if someone else is mine. overrated love. La la love. Complicated, simulated, learn to play it, love to hate it, love. La la love. But it's fine if someone else is mine.
The country.
Vivisection!
Science is finally fun with Vivisection. Get your lab coats, kids, because you get to run real experiments on real live rats while playing a fun game for the whole family. Run your rat through Vermin's Vortex Maze. It's the game that's just like life. Just when you think you've won, someone blinds you with industrial solvent. Conduct all kinds of fun experiments, including cosmetic allergy tests and chemical warfare preparation.
Vivisection!
Because real science is real fun. Conduct experiments on friends, too.
Oh, your rats bit me. Ha ha, you got the plague.
Who says scientists are boring dorks who never have any fun? Disembowel animals time after time for money, kicks, and scientific prestige with Vivisection.
I love you, Liberty City. I do. I love you. We built this city. We built it with this sort of record.
I want to go down to the show. Why can't you see? You're no good to me. Get on the floor. Open the door. You hit the floor. We'll come to the floor. I'm like a psycho ninja. For the boys in India. But I'm done with ya. You'll be my prisoner. I'm like a psycho ninja. For the boys in India. Well, I'm done with ya. You'll be my prisoner. Come on, feel the pain. Come on, feel the pain.
control the rule. This ain't no school. Diamonds and jewels, money is for fools. So stop on your face, refuse ain't your place. Keep up with my pace, or my wrath will taste. I'm like a psycho ninja, put it poison in ya. But I'm done with ya. You obey my prisoner. Like a psycho ninja, put it poison in ya. When I'm done with ya, you'll be my prisoner. Come on, feel the pain. Complete, I'm here to bring. Feel the pain. Complete, make you a thing. Feel the pain. Complete, I'm here to bring. Take the pain, take the pain, take
you
the
know
pain.
This ain't no good.
If that don't make your pinky stinky. DJ Michael Manuel Override Hunt is going all day and all night, baby. Liberty City is the greatest town in America. Some say to me, Mike, that town is the trench with the stench. I say, hey, once you go down in this town, you won't want to go down anywhere else. Let's listen to some important messages from our sponsors. This is Head Radio. I'm Michael Axe Wound Hunt.
The fun just started at the side of the road, oh no. We were driving to the city with a thousand stars and a thousand places to see. We were passing
stations
because nobody wants the lips,
they want
Head Radio.
There's nothing more intimate than your choice of toilet paper. Except for maybe your choice of tampon, but that's another commercial. The marketing department here at Koala asked thousands of housewives what their dream toilet tissue would be. They said, something with pretty colors that matches my bathroom. Ribbed and quilted for pleasure. An expensive brand that makes me feel superior, even when I'm on the john and constipated as hell. Something patriotic that sends Australia a message. And no more skid marks. So we decided to combine these ideas in the new improved Koala. The paper that stops skid marks dead in their tracks. It's quilted. Because we all dream of wiping our ass on quilts, don't we? It's absorbent. Because it has to be. It's expensive. So your poor friends will feel inferior. And it stops those nasty stains right at their source. Know what I mean? It's like a soft, fluffy animal you can wipe your ass with. Koala, let the bear deal with your behind.
You're on the home of rock and roll, Head Radio, with me, Michael, Eye of the Storm Hunt.
Well, come on.
You know, since I moved from the West Coast, Mike misses his riding lawnmower and having a yard. I miss my mom the most, though. God, she was hot. Almost as hot as the chicks in the video for this next song. This one's dedicated to Dan from Ruthie. Dan, you better call that fine woman.
Baby, I got a question that I put to you. Have you got the rhythm? Do you got the moves? Oh,
yeah, girl, you can tell Big City that I got something good.
Tell me, baby, what you got to do
right now, baby. Let's get it started and show me what I gotta do.
What do I got to do?
Hunt will have the battle of the unsigned bands. Winner receives a gift certificate to Zip. That's where Mike gets all his cool threads. Hey man, that's better than the internet. I say that to mom all the time. When you're drunk and wear a dress, anything can happen. Peristalsis Hunt is hitting you with this next one. These guys can really hit that axe.
It seems destiny's found these new ways to compound all my anger and pain. Why don't you say it again? And the look on your face means to put me in place, 'cause whatever I say, I always get the same reaction. It really drives me to distraction. It drives me to distraction. It drives me to the end of the road. It's an area so cold. I can see from your stare that we're going
that top 40 pansy crap. Screw you, Lips 106, just because your ratings are better. Destruction! 15 ways and drive.
Head of radio.
Radio the way it was meant to be.
Radio the way it was meant to be. Played off a hard drive.
And automated at night so we don't have to pay DJs.
The way it was meant to be.
We met in a diner about quarter to two. He left his gang back in Fifth Avenue. And when the waitress asked, what will it be? I said, that guy that keeps looking at me. Looking at me. Looking at me. Looking at me. I ordered a coffee and something to eat. I wasn't hungry.
Oh, yeah? Then let me tell our son I'm moving out. Ryan! What the hell is this?
It's a vase.
That's a bong. Where did you learn how to make this?
I learned it on the internet.
Broken families begin in one place, the internet. Don't get into a traffic accident on the information superhighway. Keep your family together. Keep off the internet. This message brought to you by Citizens United Negating Technology for Life and People Safety.
What the hell is the internet anyway? I mean, a lot of computers linked up so you can look at pictures of chicks in the buff? What's wrong with a good old-fashioned telescope or a shoe mirror? Try sneaking a computer into the bathroom at work. This is Roscoe Stowe. Welcome to the real world.
I'm so sick of the way that you get so downhearted today. The same Hollywood in the name, but you're dressed like a film star.
When you turned 18, did you have a dream? Welcome to the real world, now there's nothing left for you. Everybody stole your part, so what is there left to do?
Destined for fame, but you still love the camera.
Say, Mike, which team do you like, the Cocks or the Beavers? I like them both, baby. I'm an all-action kind of guy. We're going to take a break. Don't touch that dial.
Too fat and lazy to come pick up a bazooka? Log on and have it at your door the next morning. Log on to ammunition.net. Try our motion-sensitive cluster bombs and shoot-to-maim automated firing gun turrets, which come ready to assemble in 284 easy parts. Ammunition.net also has a full line of generators so you can keep your fridge running and the beer cold through extended apocalypse. Need to stock up fast? The strongest will survive with our all-in-one Y2K kit featuring a tractor trailer load of lager beer, Redwood cigarettes, and enough firepower and ammunition to level a small country. Jesus, fuck! Y2K, it's coming, and you'd better be ready. Log on to ammunition.net now. Protecting your rights online.
Keep it locked on head, people.
Tommy, who is that naked man in your room?
That's Jack. He's my new friend I met on the internet.
The internet may appear like the future, but it's really a cyber-optic predator's playground. 9 out of 10 children who get on the internet are preyed upon by perverts, sickos, and society at large. This message brought to you by Citizens United Negating Technology for Life and People's Safety.
Head radio. It's a one-way relationship.
Okay.
Hey, this is your vinyl Casanova, the man that's gonna rock you for 3.5 minutes at a time. Here's Vanilla Smoothie.
Why?
crown the king and cup the carrot. Let's grab the unicorn by the horn and keep this rock rolling.
Hit radio in the morning, hit radio in the evening too.
Putting all bad radio on trial, it's judge and jury, Fannie Joe Styles.
Now, you know, I was downtown the other day on my motorcycle. Big Harley. What else would I have? Now, come on. You know I'm over 5'10", and I got to have myself something big and wonderful to ride on. Anyway, I was downtown, and you know what? I was almost accosted. I have a black belt, so of course I was not concerned. However, I did the yin and yang, and I told them, hasta la vista, baby.
You've run a few miles? Sit down and relax with Fannie Joe Styles.
Does your computer lack the necessary memory backup? Do you suffer from poor picture resolution or image transfer interface lagging behind the competition?
Jizz Drive, the only upgrade your computer needs.
If your entertainment requires superior picture resolution and an advanced image transfer interface,
Jizz Drive, for all your manual entertainment needs.
Jizz Drive should not be used to store or sell pornography.
Hey, Bobby. You want to see mine?
Stalin' hard, and I like to hear it.
The weather looks bad tonight, so stay in your car, keep it warm, and get it on. Yours truly, Fannie Joe Styles, yeah. It's like a sci-fi film out there. Keep it right here.
Listening to Head.
For you right here after I let you in on a little secret.
Now, we're talking a secret you can't repeat. And this secret involves a banana. Yes, I said a banana, a very large banana, whipped cream, and somebody's little cherry. No ordinary dessert. I can't tell you, can I? No, I can't. You just have to fantasize. This next one's for my little secret. We've got the news coming up for you, so baby, just keep it right here and keep it light and warm with Fanny Jo Styles.
I like this part.
Hi, this is Jill Tasker, and we have your 10 o'clock news roundup.
Here it is.
This news just in of trouble at the RV trailer park. We'll have details right after this.
Oh, it looks so easy in the movies, but keeping it up can be a real problem.
You've gone soft.
That's why sex and reproductive systems have produced Perk Up, a new weapon in the fight against Flopsy. Aye! One painless local injection 6 times a day, and he'll never be afraid of the fight.
Come and get me hard on.
Sex and reproductive system takes no responsibility for sexual acts or otherwise performed under the influence of this product.
Fanny Jo Styles in person. How you doing? Hot. Oh, baby, me too. We've got Johnny Ricciero coming up next. Johnny's own unique brand of cheese radio. Only kidding, my man, Johnny. You smell much too fresh, baby. Much too fresh. City tonight? Well, I'm going down to the Polo Club with my good friend and fellow late night head jock. Flambeau Cortez will be spinning the latest, finest selection of beats. Oh, yeah. This should get you in the mood, so let's hear it. Yeah, mix me up a martini.
Suffer.
All right, now, I've got to talk to somebody. Not that I am just a major theater junkie or anything like that, but you know what, come on, what's up with this television foolishness? Stick to the radio, stick to voices. Vox, baby, keep it right here at Vox. You know what Leontine Price once said? She said, I love the sound of my own voice. I can understand the sister, I truly can, because, you know, sometimes I just love being in this booth. And I especially love being in this booth when I know that you are out there. And I know you can hear my voice. So don't turn on that TV. Turn off that knob. And just keep it right here. Stay warm. Stay inside. With Fanny Jo Styles. Right here, baby. Johnny Recaro, eat your heart up, baby.
69 to 89. Mix me another margarita. I'm listening to Johnny Recaro.
Head radio competition now, and the first prize is 2 weeks of my holiday home in the sun.
Slip into the Johnny Recaro show on Head FM.
Female only quiz, sorry guys.
Everybody's saying that they're not so bad. Everybody's saying that we need a band. Well, everybody's got their fucking heads up their ass. Everybody tells me they perform a service. Yet the same fucking people say they drive a nervous. We'll make your fucking mind up. You're stupid. Watch them see them cry. Look up in the eye. Fucking hell, watch them cry. Taxi drivers must die.
Johnny Recaro, the religion that doesn't make you pray. So we're back. We're back. You know, I was just thinking, I was just looking at the paper here, man. Like, what's with these guys? What's with these five old British tarts just logging their butts out for another tour? I mean, what is that all about, man? First of all, the other thing that I don't understand is that they're touring behind a CD of their last tour. In other words, they're doing a tour based on a live album from their last tour? How much money do these guys need? They all look like their grandmothers anyway, so what? I don't know, man. I mean, they made great music once, but come on, you know, let's make way for some new blood.
We'll be right back. This is Jill Tasker with your international news. Riots on the streets today in Crimea. The Russian community hit the streets once more. Bill has the details after this break. Brought to you by Pitstick, number one in odor control.
Oh, we're just crazy here on Hit. Okay, commercial break, but first a record I am predicting to be the hit of the summer. Oh, yes, this one's going to be big or I'll suck my own whammy bar. Hey, excuse me. Hey. Billy boy, you want to, put on a record here? We're supposed to segue into a record now, but, you know, my producer's asleep, so I got to do everything around here. You ever feel like you had to do everything? You ever have a job where you come in and you feel like you're the only person there, and you got to do all the stuff? You know what they say, don't you? They say that if you want a job done, right, you got to be there and do it yourself. Hey, wake up! Sex, drugs, and radio.
You're too expensive, bitch.
Go drive with your left hand. In this business, you know, you need all the protection you can get. And 8 out of 10 working girls use this Enduro Dom, the antiseptic long-life condom that won't let you down.
Enduro Dom, because when you're on the game, not all prophylactics are the same.
The sun always goes down on the Johnny Recaro Show.
The millennium's coming. What do you think's gonna happen? You think we're all gonna be in one piece? So, because you still got your buddy here, Johnny Recaro, telling you what's happening year after year, night after night, morning after morning. Here's a good tune now. This is Head Radio. I'm Johnny Recaro. Watch out.
Alright, and you can be so tired. Come inside. And see what's on my mind. Oh, this time I've been close to Phoebs. You're so clean and wide. Let's kiss the sky. Around your head, you wouldn't need to tell me I told you to go.
list. I'm always last.
I'm serious, man. Have you ever had your car stolen? I mean, it's a drag. It's like a death. It's like a death in the family. A family of other convertibles. Yeah, no. Then I left the keys in the car. I was, like, going to get a Carvel breezer. What are those things? Those breezies? Those, like, little ice cream soda things with chips and jimmies in them and stuff. And came back out. My car was gone. So I'm standing there with a Carvel in my hand and no car keys and no car. Well, I just have to go out there and see what I can do about getting another one. That'll be number 6.